Talkback now has higher quality voices available on the Pixel. Sort of. Hey everyone, it's Carrie on Accessibility, where we talk about technology and accessibility. I'm recording this video on November 6, 2022. A few days ago, all of a sudden, my Talkback voice just changed, which was really strange, but it led me to talk to some of my friends, especially on the Blind Android Users podcast, and I found out that Google's speech services, which is basically Google's text-to-speech engines, had an update for Talkback. Higher quality voices came in the summer, however, Talkback was not able to use them. But a few days ago, this changed, and so now Talkback is able to use those higher quality voices, but only at a certain speed. If you go above that speed, it'll go back to the lower quality voice. I have voice 3 selected, and the thing is, it sounds YT nice.
Studio. Digi-clock settings. YT Studio.
But then when you speed it up,
speech rate 121%.
It goes back to the lower quality voice. It seems to only be available right now for like Pixel 7, 7 Pro, and maybe the 6 as well. And hopefully Google doesn't decide to make this a Pixel exclusive. I don't really see why any Talkback user should be able to use these high quality voices if they want to. But unfortunately, it's not on my S22, which I really wish it was. So let me go ahead and show you all the different voices. So I have Talkback on my Pixel 7 Pro, and I'm going to do a three-finger single tap on the screen to bring up the Talkback menu.
Talkback menu.
And I'm going to explore by touch until I get to text-to-speech settings.
Talkback settings. Text-to-speech settings.
Double tap on there.
Text-to-speech output. Preferred engine, speech services by Google.
And swipe to the right. Settings. There's settings. Double tap on settings.
Google TTS opt. Install voice data.
And now I don't like how it says install voice data, but that's where you want to go. Double tap there.
Google TTS voice data. Navigate up.
And now you have to scroll up till you get to English, or well, you can pick whatever language you want to use. But
Dutch, Belt,
today
Dutch,
we're going to look
English,
for
Australia. Tap to English, India. English, Nigeria. English, United Kingdom, English, United States.
There you go. I'm going to double tap
English,
there.
United States.
Now we're on the list of all the English US voices. The only one that doesn't change is Voice 1. There's no high quality version of Voice 1. I have the voices list pulled up on both the Pixel and the S22, so we can compare the high quality versus the low quality, or what we've always had. So we'll go to the first one.
Voice 1, in list.
Okay, I'll double tap on there.
Voice 1, tap to activate.
And voice 1.
Voice I.
It's the same thing. So now I'm going to swipe.
Selected, radio, play sample text for voice I, button. Voice 2, activate.
Okay, so I'm going to double tap on voice 2.
Voice 2, tap to activate.
So now you can hear voice 2 on
selected, radio button.
The Pixel.
Voice 2, play sample text for voice 2.
There you go. And now for the Samsung.
Selected. Radio button. Play sample text for voice 2.
And now we'll go to voice 3.
Voice 3. Selected. Radio button. Play sample text for voice. Selected. Radio button.
Voice 3 on the Samsung.
Voice 3. Selected. Radio button. Play sample text for voice 3.
And now we'll go to voice 4 on the Pixel.
Voice 1. Tap to activate. Not selected. Voice 5. Tap to activate. Voice 4.
I kind of like that one. That's nice.
Radio button.
And now we'll go to voice 4 on the Samsung.
Voice I. Not selected. Radio button. Play sample text. Voice 2.
Okay, now we'll go back to the Pixel.
Not selected. Radio button.
This detected. Is voice text. 5.
Oh. Voice 5.
Now we'll go to voice 5 on the S22.
Voice 2. Not selected. Voice V.
Voice
this,
3.
This
tap
is
to activate. Voice 6.
Voice 6 on the Pixel. And now we'll go to voice 6 on the Samsung.
Voice 3. Not selected. Play sample text. Voice IV.
Okay. And now we'll go on to voice 7 on the Pixel.
Voice 7. Selected. Play sample.
Voice 7 on the Samsung.
Not selected. Radio button. Play sample text for voice IV button.
And the last voice is voice 8.
Voice 5. Tap to activate. Voice 8. Tap selected radio button.
Lastly, on the voice Samsung, eight. Here's voice 8.
Voice B. Voice 8. Voice 7. Play sample text for voice 8. Voice 8.
Honestly, it feels half-baked because it's only on the Pixel and it's only for certain speeds. I don't think that's right. I think they should just push it out to every Android phone and anybody should be able to use the higher quality voices, or at least choose to use the higher quality voices. Maybe by the time you're watching this video, Google has already updated it so that everybody could use the higher quality voices on any speech rate, but maybe not. But hopefully this just gives you a heads up about what's going on with Pixel. If you're interested in more videos on technology and accessibility, whether it's iOS or Android or Windows or anything, make sure to subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.